What's going on? Tectonic Edge here, and today we're playing Mono Blue Tron. Got the die roll, so that's just a Tron hand. Alright, we'll keep. I can't say no to Tron, even if it is Blue Tron. Because we got the Khan Great Creator, a Worm Coil Engine. In fact, let's see if we can just win with this and not even reveal the blue till next round. That'd be interesting. But yep, finally giving Blue Tron another go. It is definitely not my favorite build of Tron. It's still a Tron build, so I still like it, but I've always had a little bit of trouble playing it, so we'll see. And it is, Flooded Strand. So the Blue Tron versus, Interesting. Oh, we could do something interesting next turn. Blue-red. Alright, we will grab a power plant. Chalice. Oh, I like this. We will chalice on zero. Play out the talisman. Play Karn, Great Creator. Condescend the remand. And what do we want? We'll take a Sundering Titan. All right, that was a very good turn there. They could have a Lightning Bolt here. That would take care of Khan Great Creator. But we are trying to wear out their resources. Yeah, they're taking a minute, so we definitely caught them a little off guard with that. We'll take a liquid metal coating here. Try and limit their resources as much as we can. We're going to pass the combat. Desperate ritual, all right. Gifts ungiven. Oh, is this storm? Okay. Wow, it took me a long time to realize I was playing against storm. So, Trinispear probably would have been the better grab here. Let's see what cards. Put the Metamorphose and the Past in Flames in the graveyard. He spent all his mana, so no reason not to at this point. And he's just gonna scoop to the Skundering Titan. I was playing around a counterspell. Alright, cool. Well, knowing what we're against, maybe take a Spatial Contortion. Oh no, relics. We'll just fill up on relics. Oh, I wish we had a few more lands than that. I wish we had a blue source in that. But that's a keepable hand. Green, interesting. So we're going to be ahead on mana. Let's see. No reason to play into it yet. We may as well see if we can get to the point where we can hold up the counterspell and or wait for their action here. We'll go for Chalice on one. Did not bane out a counter spell. Chalice on two would definitely have been better, but it is what it is. Now, unfortunately, they could have it here. We may be slow. Yep. Past in flames, yeah. I think they likely have us this round. If not, what do we grab? We did shut down our own relics, so that was a mistake. Oh, that wasn't what I thought it was. I should have read that closer. That was a mistake giving him that. So good to know that Storm got a new card that is actually pretty scary here. Did not read it closely. Have not seen that in a Storm build before. And yeah, they're likely, yeah, they've got the kill. Alright, game three. So, should have sent that to the graveyard, probably given them the... Alright, we probably would have been dead either way. We Those gemstone caverns aren't really going to do much. We'll go down one. I don't want to go down two because we still need the mana. Definitely going to play first. Relic, land, cards to play, keep. Power plant, relic. We'll play an island. May as well get rid of the Scalding Tarn while we can. There's the opt. Interesting. We're going to try for the Chalice on 4 next turn, so we'll play this tapped. Keep eating away at that graveyard. Well, this is the best chance for this. We'll go for the Chalice on 2. We're going shields down with a relic, but I think it puts us in a good spot. We're turn shields down for a turn with a relic. Ooh, Aria Flames. All right. They swing in for one. And I'll wait till the end step. Oh, that is a very lucky draw. They either have the counterspell or they don't. They do not. Let's minus 3. Alright, they did a little more damage to the Ugin. That's fine. I think we are in a very good spot. They may have the Lightning Bolt. I counter everything with 2 mana cost. Nothing we can do about the gifts. Let's see what cards they're going to grab. I think we are going to go Karn Great Creator next turn. And likely Trinisphere. We're just trying to lock them down at this point. So they are this looking through their deck, trying to see what they can do. I'm trying to think too. Noxious Revival would probably be their best grab. All right. Yep. Well, we'll put Noxious Revival into the graveyard. And they're going to get the opt. Can't blame them for trying. Deal some damage. A lot of things we can grab, but we're just trying to lock them down. That up now cost 3 to cast. And they're going to scoop. Nice. All right. Well, there is a Blutron versus Storm matchup. Let me know what you think. Tectonic Edge here. Oh, and if you watch to the end of the video, thank you. Consider leaving a like or subscribing to the channel because not everyone reaches the end of the video. Thank you again. Tectonic Edge here, signing out.